All right, now we're going to take a look at our Jamie Casino traffic tracker, who is on 16 heading east right now, and the traffic is moving according to the speed limit, so that's good news. If you're heading into work this morning, we're going to cut over to our map of Chatham County, and you can see that we are all in the green pretty much across the board, except on 80 heading east, a little bit minor slowdowns, but nothing to be concerned about at this time.